We're now going to present a classical rendition of Garbari Kanara. Garbari Kanara comes from the court of Emperor Akbar, 17th, 18th centuries in India. And it's really supposed to be a very late night rag, but it's one of the classical pieces we've been working on this semester. And it's very lyrical and melodically very pleasing to the ear, which is why we're playing it for you today.